Here I am in Rio de Janeiro to see my last of the man-made seven wonders of the modern world, the Christ Redeemer. It is located at the peak of Corcovado Mountain, overlooking the city of Rio. It is considered to be the largest Art Deco statue in the world. I have tried several times to come to see the Christ Redeemer, but it seems like every time something major would happen and it would be closed down. In 2008, the statue was struck by lightning during a violent electrical storm, and it was closed for restoration. In 2010, graffiti was sprayed on the statue's head and right arm. The mayor called this act a crime against the nation. To get to the top, you can either take a taxi or take the cog train. I suggest the train, even though in summer the wait can be 2 to 3 hours long. The train will take you through the Tijuca Forest, which is a mountainous, hand-planted rainforest. It is the world's largest urban forest. After all the original forests had been destroyed to make way for coffee farms, Rio experienced a major water shortage. This urban forest is responsible for creating much of the rain and fresh water for the city of Rio de Janeiro. After a 20-minute train ride, we finally reached the top of Corcovado Mountain, and we were given a proper greeting by the locals. After getting off the train, we take an elevator to the top. The statue was built in 1931. It was built exclusively on the money donated by the Catholic community of Brazil. In 2007, the Christ Redeemer was named as one of the new seven man-made wonders and is known worldwide as a symbol of peace. Towering over Rio de Janeiro, the Christ Redeemer is 125 feet tall, including the pedestal. Several designs of the Christ were considered, but Christ with his arms open wide, a symbol of peace, was the one that was chosen. The pedestal contains a chapel large enough for 150 worshipers. The view from the statue above the city of Rio de Janeiro is world famous. Here you get an amazing view of the harbor of Rio de Janeiro, known as Guanabara Bay. This bay is one of the seven natural wonders of the world. You also see Leblon Beach, Ipanema, where the young, rich, and beautiful hang out, world-famous Copacabana Beach. At the mouth of Guanabara Bay, you also see Sugarloaf Mountain. Christ Redeemer has been featured in so many films that it's impossible for me to count them or name them all. So Rio's Christ Redeemer is definitely a must-see, and you'll love the rest of Rio as well. So thanks for joining me on my tour of my last of the seven man-made wonders of the world, and for more must-see destinations, please subscribe.